Hi, my name is Todd Johnson, and I'm a park ranger here at the Bighorn Canyon National Recreation Area. And what you're getting a chance to experience is a black bear who has recently come out of its winter den. We think that this particular one is one of the young cubs that separated from its mother last year. And as you can see, he's anxiously looking for a place to maybe dig in and get some food. But it's a really awesome experience to be able to see this firsthand. And this is a great time to remind all of our visitors that you should always stay at least 100 yards away from black bears because they can go run up to 40 miles per hour. And so you always want to make sure that you keep a safe distance. So even though I'm able to get pretty close with my extended zoom on this camera, I'm a long way away to ensure that I'm not going to put myself at any risk. So if you get the opportunity, come check out the Bighorn Canyon and come over by Barry's Landing. You might just get lucky and see a black bear. We'll see you soon.